I worked like 7 or 8 drafts of script. I think in the beginning it was a project that I never made it. I know someone, a director in Romania who starts a movie 10 years before and he never finished. And in 2008, I think, I wanted to go to make like a making of a shooting, but he never filmed again. For me, it was this idea that to have something in between, you know, endless, because I think at one point each director is making a movie, after that is passing at the next one, at the next one, and you never made the movie, you know. So this story with someone stuck in a film, it was for me like, I don't know, it was something relevant in a way. After that, it was also, if you want, I was trying to question my method of making cinema. So one, in fact, the first script, it was very funny in the way of like a comedy, boof comedy, like a comedy of situations and all. Because I remember when I was in the school, we worked on print on 35, and you have for each movie you have like 7 minutes. It's supposed to have 7 minutes, and you have 20 minutes of print. And it was all the time. I made in the school all my movies with this hunger, in the same time with this limit, in this. Because at the end, the instruments and in the economy where you live, in a way, form your style. So yeah, there were all these questions behind, and it was my experience, my way in cinema. It was regarding the things that I did it before. My first movie, the 1208 East of Bucharest, I had a scene there, which is like 40 minutes, 45 minutes. It's a TV show. And I regret that I didn't do it on digital, because at that time for me digital doesn't mean cinema, you know. So I was asking also this type of I was questioning my way of making cinema, and yeah, it's important because like all the festivals, I think, because nowadays this world is changing very fast, and now with the people, they don't have this anymore, or they have less and less this culture to go to cinema and to see movie in the theaters. And in a way, I'm thinking my movies for big screen, and like all the it's important, like all the festivals, and because here, year by year, you could see different movies, and it's like I think this type of festivals could help and reach a certain type of audience. And otherwise, at this festival, I think none of my movies they will be shown here, and they were for a marginal author from a marginal country, it's very important to be shown and to be screened in this type of festivals. Yeah.
What do you like about Sarajevo and the festival?
I like people a lot. I think it's not it's a very friendly festival, and I like you don't have it's not so business orientated, and it's relaxed. It's like this type of festival we could have very nice meetings, and very could see interesting people and speak about cinema, and I think, yeah, above all, the people.